kit I'm bringing for the 3-day trip.
With this little bag. And this awesome little tent. So my bag is packed. It's pretty damn heavy, but it should get me through it. It's got all my water, all my food, my tent, sleeping bag, and a shit ton of snacks. So it's about 9 o'clock, much later obviously as I was supposed to be leaving as usual. And I'm gonna now drive 5 hours to Abergwyngwgan to start my first solo little adventure of the Welsh 3000s. It's 5:20. Dripping with sweat, and I'm just about to leave maybe the last water source until the end. We get started. See that? That's one beautiful fucking moon. So, I've made it to my first camp here in the middle of a bog on the ridge just up towards Ferl Fras. It's fucking knackering. I don't know how, but I went on the wrong path. So I ended up in the first hour or so of this hike jumping two fences and fording a stream. It was a little bit shady. And then finally getting back on track. And then I hit the bog. Constant sludge. It's tough, it's not easy walking up. As you can hear, I'm fucking knackered. That was pretty tiring, but I'm camping on the bog now, and it's beautiful out here. The moon is almost full. I think it's going to be full tomorrow, and I'm going to sleep like a baby. I'm looking forward to tomorrow. I'm going to be going along the top of the ridge for quite some time. Might make it down into the valley to get some more water if I need it, but we'll see how that goes. But for now, I think somewhere. Where is it? Yeah. This is not a Heineken advert, but fucking yeah, I've got a beer on a mountain. Cheers.